Matt Stankiewicz has always achieved athletic success. A district football champion at Blue Mountain High School. An Under Armour All-American lineman. Captain of the Big 33 football team. And a 27-game starter for the Penn State Nittany Lions. Under center his senior year for quarterback Matt McGloin.
Another highlight was junior year we faced Ohio State at Ohio State. We beat them at their place, so that was fun too.
Credited with one full year of time in the NFL, split between the Patriots and Jaguars, Matt turned to physical fitness, transforming his body to do other sports besides football.
Of course, football was at one point, it was a full-time job. I mean, it was even longer than a full-time job. I mean, for my body type, you know, I'd eat so much, so kind of like the nutrition was almost 24 hours.
And this is where rowing comes in. In November, his new machine arrived, and he's been training ever since, recently competing virtually in the Canadian Indoor Rowing Championships.
Oh, funny, I have not. I actually never rowed before in my life.
On this digital platform qualifier in the America's Continental Area, Matt, one of five men in the open division, to qualify for Worlds in the 500-meter and 2,000-meter races.
And I would look up some CrossFitters or some people, and I'm crushing all their times. I was like, maybe I'll look up actually like crew members, you know, like people that row for Harvard or row for some of these Ivy League schools, and I'm beating all their times.
Living outside of Philadelphia now, the day Matt shot this video for qualifying, his wife was behind the camera, and both of his parents were there. That was the first time Matt got to see them in over a year because of the COVID-19 shutdown. But they were both there, cheering him on.
I don't think they actually really knew what was going on, but it was kind of funny with them sitting there. It was like a little bit of an audience, though, at the same time.
The World Indoor Rowing Championship competition takes place February 24th through the 27th. Steve Lloyd, Newswatch 16 Sports, Lackawanna County.